the clan leaders from Arnhem Land have given us that message to take around Australia to the Australian people just fills me with like pride and also determination. I really feel the presence of history all around us all the time. The voice was something that was started in the 1970s by people like Mr. Yunupingu and Mr. Marika and other people from Yolngu nations, as well as blackfellas from all around the country. 1973, they set up the first voice, the NACC. 50 years later, we're still trying to get a voice in this country. So absolutely, history is very much present in this moment of trying to bring our nation to make it more mature and to give us our rightful place in this country. That's what this is all about, giving Indigenous people the rightful place in our own country.